Team, next meeting agenda item, we have Katie and Kenzie, Celebration of Excellence. They really, really want staff to be involved in this video this year to stay connected. What do you think? Any ideas?
I think it's a fantastic idea. I don't think the students know you at all, and they really need to get to know you and all your talents. What's your best talent?
Fun guy. I would say probably karaoke, maybe some Backstreet Boys, Billy Joel. Thoughts?
No, that's not going to fly here.
Hey, have you guys heard of the Basement Gang? Have you seen their video on TikTok? They have 2 million followers. I follow them on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. They are fantastic.
Okay, Madame Loisier, I have worked with you for over 2 years, and I had no idea you were that into social media.
Well, yeah. But I really think we could do this video.
It looks like a lot of fun. I think it's a great idea. Let's give it a go.
Okay,
hands in. And 3, 2, 1.
Break.
Oh, I'm exhausted. How are you guys?
That was hard, but so fun.
It was awesome, really.
Yeah. I think we were really good.
I think we were awesome.
I think we were like on it. Like, we just can time things.
Like Celebration of Excellence, good.
Yeah.
We were, for sure. But you know what we put it over the top? Is if you did this to get to know our students and our staff and actually got them involved in the dances with you.
Yeah, I agree, totally. Because, you know, the kids, they only know you with your mask and your suit on, and they don't see the cool Mr. Scott.
The deeper me.
Yeah, mm-hmm. The deeper me.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's a great idea. I'm going to do it. Okay, thanks so much for the idea. Let's go.
Love it.
Awesome.
Excellent.
Done.
Soldier boy, I lean to the left, then crank that thing now.
You!
I'm jocking on you.
I'm jocking on you.
And if we get the fight, then I'm counting on your count.
Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilondoloze, uhambe nami, zunangishilana, Jerusalema, ikayalami.
Well, there's one thing this video proved is that Oak Park staff were really good at not taking ourselves very seriously.
Absolutely. And on behalf of all Oak Park staff,
we want to wish you happy holidays.